What is going on, guys? Yogizilla here, aka Yomar, aka the person that really does not like Comcast. I haven't been streaming that much lately because Comcast has this wonderful thing in my area. It's only a regional thing, apparently. And it turns out that I was gonna say apparently twice, that would have been bad. But it turns out that I'm one of the few markets where they're testing this out at. But they have a data allowance and they charge overages. Now, if you know anything about data usage from like a cell phone carrier or whatever, or maybe you have a really like a satellite use tends to do data allowances because it's limited bandwidth or whatever. Well, streaming uses a lot of bandwidth. So yeah, one of my main ways to do business, to entertain, generate a supplemental income, right out the window. And my cat blue is somewhere in here. Oh, she's being silly. She's about to get me. So anyway, I won't be streaming as much, but I had to do Retro Friday. I've been hankering to play something retro for you guys, and here I am. I don't know how this is gonna turn out. It's gonna probably be a brief stream, crossing my fingers. It's a hot day here in Georgia. And yeah, that is pretty much it. Let me just see, make sure this is looking good. Yep. All right. So if everything works properly, we should have blue. Stop it. All right. That is not exact. This is gonna be hard to capture. I could tell already. It's gonna be hard to capture. Because of the way DOSBox is. I'm supposed to be playing Syndicate. Now it won't let me put it in the big window. What's a pain in the butt? I can't play in this little tiny thing. Well, fine. I guess I'm gonna play on the small screen. Configure company. Color and logo. This is a old, Bullfrog thing, you know. Bullfrog. Peter Molyneux's studio before he became a total douche. Maybe he was always a douche. But, they made gems like Dungeon Keeper. And who else cares? I don't know. Molly Poop. As in Peter Molyneux, you know. My name? Yogizilla. Alright. Let's see how this turns out. It's freaking hot as hell. I'm gonna melt here. Morgana! Hello! Hello! Oh man. This is gonna be really hard to play. I haven't played this in a while. I don't even remember what to do. Okay. It's really loud. Assassination. One of our former employees has taken it upon himself to leave and start his own business. He's using technology stolen from our lives. You know, this game has kind of like a Shadowrun, cyberpunk thing going on to it. Infiltrate premises and terminate him with extreme prejudice. What about if I don't want to be prejudiced? Customize peoples. Can I get mods? I don't know if I want to do any of that. I'm just going to accept it. Basic loadout. We'll just go.
Selected.
This could be really hard. It's a shame because I really like this game. Okay. Oh my gosh.
Selected. Selected.
Alright, there we go.
Selected.
Gosh.
Selected.
I don't remember this game being that old, that slow. Then again. Then again. What? Why are you attacking me? Yo! Hey! What the hell? Holy crap! Anybody dead? Oh! Why did he start shooting? What? Okay. You know what I can't play?
No!
Fallout I could play. I could do that. I don't know if I could do this kind of game right now. It's a little heavy. Tactics games, I love them, but require a lot of thinking. Alright, we gotta switch it up. I did put in a title that it might be Wings of V. I think that's what we're gonna have to do. Let's see if my... I gotta change it. I don't know what Twitch did, but now none of the bots work the way they're supposed to, which is fun. So now you have to like actually keep the dashboard open, and it's a whole other step. All right, hold on. Let me figure this thing out. You can look at my beautiful Strider screen. We're not playing Strider, but that was a great game, and I have the video up on YouTube, YouTube.com/. Geeky Antics. I had to think for a second if I did it on my channel or whatever. But damn it. Fine. If the bot doesn't want to work, well, we'll get some stuff. It's really hot. It's really hot. Did I mention that? It should not be this hot. Spring weather? No. This sort of shenanigans. No me gusta. Ugh. So Morgana, what are you up to? Let's see if I can get Mubot to behave. Come on, Mubot. You're modded. You should be able to... Okay, fine! Don't work then. The Skyrim mods are gonna kill you, girl. Mm-hmm. Alright. We'll do then. I think next time we'll do Fallout. If you like tactics types games, you guys let me know. So we're gonna do Wings of V. A little rage inducing fun. Do I have my controller attached right now? Yeah. Come on. how often I do my console gaming these days. Oh, Steam has to update. Of course it does. Oh, the bots? Yeah, it's been on and off. So you guys are doing a little talk. Oh, the mod stopped working tonight. Gotcha. You might start all over again? That's not fun. You know what else is not fun? Comcast. You know what else is not fun? Your bot not working. You know what else is not fun? Thorns on a plant. I don't know. I ran out of things that weren't fun. It is hot and I don't know why. Alright. Steam did a little update. Great. I hope you got out of your system. Oh, this weekend, if you're watching live, Plague Incorporated Evolved, 33% off. That's a good game. Star Drive 2, $29.99. Oh. Ooh. I Am Bread. Previously $12.99, now $9.74. I'd love to be bread. I like to be jelly, too. You jelly? Because I'm bread? I don't know. This is going to be the worst YouTube video ever. And I'm still going to put it up. Completely unedited. Because that's how I roll. Mainly because I'm lazy. But don't tell anybody. Alright. We're going to the Steam library. The handy dandy thing. And I'm going to go load up this Wings of V. Load it up. That game sucks. Which game sucks? What game? Oh, I Am Bread? I mean, it's definitely not Game of the Year, but it's good for the lulz, no? Alright, now I'm putting my ugly mug back on. Controller found? Absolutely. Let's just make sure you guys can see what I see. Oh, the rage. I'm not even drinking. This probably isn't a good idea. Uh-oh, I broke something. Let's try that again. It is rage-inducing. Have you seen this game? Oh, shit. Okay. That looks good. To me, it looks good. I hope it looks good to you. But actually, I wanna bring this out a little more. This game does have fantastic music. Maybe stretch this out a little bit more. That looks cool. A little. There we go. I like that. I hope you like it too. Yes. Can we? Can we configure it? Press jump on the controller. I like... Ooh, it's the jump. Boom. Action. Alright. This is good music. Is the music too loud? Yeah, let's put it around there. Rotation quality smooth. Graphical effects, let's put medium. VSync, I don't like it. It tries to force the monitor to rate to sync up with the frame rate of the game, and unless you have a beast computer, it actually ruins performance. My computer, not beast. It's decent though. All right. Ooh, rumble effects. Oh yeah, that's gonna be fun. All right. Normal bosses and enemies, more same. I'm about to play Angel Mode. What's this? Oh wow, no hell no. Looks like modifiers. Maybe what this would be maybe a new thing, ongoing thing like we should do with Rogue Legacy and whatnot. Now this is not a retro game in the sense that it's old, but it's definitely got that retro feel. This is like a game that has the gameplay of a 16-bit era game, maybe early, well 32-bit era too, if you're on Sega Saturn. But then it has like the 8-bit graphics, well slightly better than 8-bit, it's like on the cusp, right? You're finally awake, I've been waiting here for a while, oh, to customize your character, oh wow, I can customize my character! What are you even, I don't know. So we're angels, hot angels. I like the style of this game. How come you could run like shit? How do you do that? How does she jump like that? How did you do that? How did she jump? What? Hey, how did I do that? I thought I just did a double jump. What are you showing me? I hope it's good. How did you do that? So I guess this is where they force you to learn the mechanics. I can't double jump? Yo, this is ghetto. Alright, can I skip this? Hey, rerun, what's going on? I'm gonna be like the only person getting stuck in this area. This is pretty bad. What am I missing? Alright. Okay, now I can't even make that jump. Is there a run? Have to get a running jump start? No. There's no way to increase my speed. Okay. Can I, like, jump off surfaces? No. No. About beat it hat, beat it hat. What's up, bro? I'm just testing my gamepad out. This is it's a stress test for my controller to see how much I can press the A button and not do anything. Okay. What the shit? All right, there needs to be some sort of customized. Give me some. Oh, I don't got anything though. Oh man. Boo boo. No. Display attack data. Display deaths, oh yeah, let's do that. Yeah, why not? Alright. How did she do the jump? Oh man, dude. You haven't even heard the latest on Comcast. They told me, oh yeah, if you upgrade your to the highest package we have for residential service, you'll double your data allowance. I'm like, alright, fine. And then they told me the price, and it was a different price than what they told me, you know, just a week ago. And they said, oh, that price will be good for a month. You know, three different people told me, oh, yeah, no, this for sure. It'll double your bandwidth. Then they tell me, oh, sorry, those three people were wrong. And then they try to see me with like $170 bill, not counting the data overage charges. And then I was lucky to get that, brought down, but I had to get into a contract by bundling in cable. Fuck Comcast. Alright, so how do I get out of here? Alright. I must have missed something here. Anywho, that's the long story short. Okay, how does she jump up there? What the poop? Alright, let's try this again. Yeah. Show me how you did it, girl, because I missed it. It didn't let me double jump before! Oh, that's ghetto! That's ghetto! Oh, I know it's all third party, but the thing I told him, notate it in my account, because I don't want to get a different story later. And the thing is, you know, it's trust me, I know, because I've worked in call center as a manager and phone person and all that stuff, but it's just like, so what's the point of calling? If you can't get a straight answer. Oh. What the hell? Am I screwed now? Yeah, I know. It's... Other companies actually will work with you, though. Comcast is the worst. And I know other companies that definitely... Alright, I messed up. I definitely, outsourced their help desk. Through, you know, Oh, man. Oh, my God. I suck at this. Yep. That's exactly my experience with Comcast. They constantly change up the rules, renege. Their guarantees are worth nothing. Worst customer service ever. And apparently they never fire anyone. Oh, damn it. He's gonna fake name was your favorite part. I can see why everybody has an alias in that company. Oh my gosh, this is just the freaking intro area. So she doesn't really have a double jump, she had like this air hop thing. Oh, it's save points! How did she do that? Oh my gosh. Yeah. I don't doubt that a lot of people let the bill pile up and then just go with another provider or move or whatever. But then milk the people that actually... That's probably why they ain't paying them, because they're getting ripped off. I don't even know what she said. Doesn't matter. I've never had such a terrible ISP. They're trying to make up for it by having like people on Twitter saying, "Oh, how can we help you?" But it's still the same kind of thing. Like, "Oh, Well, you know what? You can go to the website. We have self-help options, blah, blah, blah. Like, does anybody have the power to actually make me happy? Give me a credit for the misinformation. Something more than an apology. That guy looks scary. These are some chesty angels. Nah. Wow. $3 solid past due, that's crazy. I don't doubt it though. Cable TV adds up. I don't know, dude. I've had so many internet providers. Comcast by far is the worst. You know, charging overages on broadband. No one does that. Cell phones, yeah. I had an extra $100 in overages. Stupid. It's ridiculous. And then they throttle your connection on top of it. So you're getting shitty service on top of it. And then no one knows anything. You get escalated and bounced around, and like the supervisor is still clueless. Like, in order to, oh, sorry about that. I don't know. I really can't see anything being worse than Comcast. Unfortunately, they're the only people I can get in my area. Is that a satellite? And satellite's unusable pretty much for what I need to do. I'm gonna throw a rock at him. Pew! Oh, shit. Dope. Oh, man. I loved AT&T, but they don't go in my area. They've had competitive prices. The service is always reliable. None of this fluctuating signal. Great customer service. Uh-oh. Everything's turning evil. I like the style of the graphics here. Oh, I pressed the wrong button. That's pretty cool. I like that. Oops. What not to do? Holy crap, I suck at this game. I'm playing this on easy. I wasn't supposed to go there, was I? Yo. Oops! No. Not have any new consoles. I don't plan to get any of them anytime soon either. Mainly because I have such a wall of shame from last gen. I have enough games on the console to keep me busy forever. And there just hasn't been anything compelling on a new generation, sadly. Can't justify the cost to myself or my family, so I'm holding out. Shit! This game is freaking intense. No! Oh, the old Wii. I had one, and I got rid of it. Actually, my brother has it. I don't know what he's doing with it, because he doesn't really game. Oh my god, I gotta do all of it over again? Oh! Well, this is gonna be interesting. This is on easy, by the way. Oh, shit. I keep thinking I like a double jump. Things you take for granted. BFT! What's up, brother? Hey! At least the music is calming. Oh boy. Stop it! Oh boy. Is there some sort of... I hope there's a heart up here. Oh, I saw a heart! Oh, what the hell? Alright. You need technique. Oh, I'm supposed to push something on those. I was doing this the hard way. Yo, these guys are crazy. They're trying to eat my lady lumps. This weapon is not very effective. Oh, hey! What's up? Oh, cool! Oh, that sucks, man. Worst part about driving is dealing with people that don't really know how to drive. Yeah, that's a little chat here. As I completely suck here in the game. And talk about how terrible, freaking, ISPs are. Particularly Comcast. Jaloon. Yay, I can flutter! Yes. See, kids? When you're driving, pay attention to what you're doing. Do I have to backtrack? Oh, I do. So was that like a secret area that I went to? What am I supposed to do here? Oh. Right. Do these things die? Oh, Lord, they don't die. But that's still fun. Son of a bitch. We gotta flutter through the whole thing. Alright, let's try that again. I hate when people are driving distracted. It drives me freaking... You bitch! Or maybe I gotta do... Oh, what's this? A secret. At least I have a chicken. Wait, that's a Leroy Jenkins thing. Oh, clever. Fuck! I messed that up, didn't I? Oh, I could do it again. Cool. Alright, ready? No! Yeah! Zero damage should have been an indicator I wasn't hurting it. But it still felt good. Alright. So we're... Fuck me! Damn, how did I do this before? Alright, I gotta... Yeah. Gotta do respawn. Respawn. Alright. There we go. Die! I saw a one in there. I swear I saw one. This game is trolling me. Oh, I keep the chicken. That's good. What? That's hard. I don't think I could do this right now. There's no way I can make that. Let me see if I go. How not to do it. Okay, I don't think that's where I have to go. It's gotta be something else. Maybe an item. Can't go that way. What's down here? See if there's that's not where I have to go. So that's really where I have to go. Can I go up there? Hmm. Oh, that's unfortunate. I don't see. Maybe. Oh, I see. Creative problem solving. Oh, what the hell? Oops. Oh my god. I just do. Okay. Let's try that again. Had to hit it on the peak of the jump. All right. Can I? It's gonna be rough. What? I don't like that. Things that don't die. All right. What's going on here? What the hell? What the hell? What is even going on? That looks pretty cool. Oh, am I not supposed to be here? Fuck. Crap! Alright. Is someone on my other channel right now? Oh! That's what happened. I know what I did. I know what I did. What the hell? Wow. 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 What? Oh, shit. I should have seen it was one of those crumbling thingamabobbers. Oh, my God. It still caught me. What? How does that even work? Okay. Not enough. There we go. Good Lord. Let a sister live. Oh Lord. No! I was right. I'm sorry, I got a save point. Good thing I'm playing this out easy. Oh, I missed the heart. Poop. What? What the hell? Ow! Fire! It hurts! I like this weapon, it's pretty legit. Whew! Is that really it? Are you kidding me? That's it? Oh, now I gotta go back to that place that was closed off. Shit. No, look at me. Oh, no.